Hello children, today I am going to teach how to do embroidery stitch. Materials needs are white cloth, needle, embroidery thread, pencil and scale. You all enjoyed this last week embroidery running stitch, no? This week I will teach another new one. This one you have to take. You can use scale and draw the slanting line. You can use same cloth. This week I will teach stem stitch. You can take this needle back side to front. You can put the knot, simple knot. Okay. Left side to right, you have to take like this. You can take, okay, right to left, you have to take same last hole, you have to come out like this. This one you have to use it only stem and leaf, this stitch, same hole you have to come out like this. You can complete after complete this stem stitch. You can take your pencil and draw the leaf like this, simple leaf you have to draw. Okay. After you complete your drawing, you can take the thread like this. Like this, you can take it out. First the lines you have to complete. After complete this, you can finish that leaf. The edge you have to star, you can take. Like this, you can complete your full stem and leaf. Your stem stitch is ready. I will teach another new stitch. Stay home, stay safe, bye.